You better tell your man to hold your hand tight. Big bad wolf is out there.
Ooh. Whoa.
What if I told you heaven must be missing an angel? Because I'm looking at one standing right in front of me now.
I would say you must be missing a chromosome if you think that tired ass line's gonna work.
But wait, you sassy, I'm sweet. So we go together like grape juice and dill pickles. How about a smile?
I woke up at the ass crack of dawn, got on a subway where I was sandwiched in between a human fart and a horny 15-year-old, just so I can go to work where I'm paid 30% less than a man. And I have to stand on my feet for 10 hours a day trying to dismantle the patriarchy just so no woman has to answer the question, can I get a smile?
I'll take that as a no. So at least let me get the door for you.
I don't know what bunker you just crawled out of, but it's a new day. Women are capable of opening their own doors. Share the memo.
You know there's an expiration date on her attitude.
Damn, she's Scary Spice. But who are you here for?
Paul Timmons?
Oh, he upstairs putting his kids to sleep. Yo, Paul!
What is it?
You got a package down here.
Okay, thanks. I'll buzz him up.
What?
I'll buzz him up!
Oh. You ain't gonna get no tip, man. You just woke his kids up. Oh, that's my joint.
Yeah, but my soulmate left me. And I've been trying to consciously uncouple, but my birth mother refuses to give me my birth time, so I can't even do my natal chart. So you'll send someone to fix my sink today?
Oh, thank you, Mr. Kelly. Yeah, yeah, yeah. Namaste. Okay.
Hey, Mr. Kelly. A clock drain in apartment 2A? Yes, sir. Okay. One.
Store. Looks like this isn't working very well.
What is going on?
He followed me inside when I was waiting for the handyman.
He is the handyman.